cuts, broken bones, a crushed chest. The films show it all. Looking closer, in slow motion, you see that what looked like one crash was actually two. The first crash is the car hitting the wall. In only 1/10 of a second, the car is stopped. But nothing makes the people stop. They keep going until something inside the car stops them. Like the steering wheel, or instrument panel, or windshield. This is the second crash, when the people hit something.